and one of them, you know, told me. And later on, he wrote a letter to me, you know, as if we were friends, which of course confirmed my suspicion that he had some plans. Strange, really. And he just opened the door. And even though he had plans to kill me, and when he had this beeper, you know, and when I got up in the apartment, he panicked, because, you know, he probably, you know, he had plans to kill me. I was aggressive, you know, so he panicked. He attacked me, he kicked me in the chest, I just threw him to the ground. A bit stunned, really, because, you know, he attacked me, you know. I didn't expect it at the time. And I was stunned for a while. He was just sitting on the floor, and suddenly he got up, trying to get his knife in the kitchen. Thank you. bounce it off.